true openness is what's missing from the AI landscape. I'm Ali Farhadi. I'm the CEO of the Allen Institute for Artificial Intelligence, oftentimes known as Ai2. At Ai2, we have three main pillars of focus: building state-of-the-art open language models, helping the planet with various different kinds of AI technologies. And the third pillar is AI for science. We help scientists to sift through the literature and to reason over what is the next step in their research. It's just fascinating to see how fast things are moving forward. And the way I think about how AI is evolving today is from various different aspects, but the one that we care about is how could we make these models and these infrastructure and these ecosystems accessible to a wide range of audience. And to us, that's the most important element in empowering the rate of progress with AI. So when we think about AI development, training these models, serving these models, these are impossible without infrastructure. And Google has played a key role actually shepherding this whole space forward. Once you have a model, what do you do with it? How do you actually use it for enterprise? All of those are different pieces of the puzzle that Google actually has played a key role, and I suspect will play a key role in the future. As an AI researcher, I do love to see a future where AI is actually helping other disciplines, science, climate, cure for diseases that we're struggling with. And I think we're seeing sparks of these things that are happening, but we're not there yet. We need openness, we need community, and we need all of us to work together towards that mission, towards that goal. With Google, the performance that we're getting, the optimization that exists, the quality of the engineers that we interact with, we managed to build models that are state of the art in their class. It's kind of fascinating to see what we as a whole community can do with Google Cloud that we couldn't do before.